Moin! We are exploring how to bring mobile communication into the third dimension, on ground, in the air and in space. What we are testing is how future 6G mobile communication might work. We are using drones, a smartphone attached to the rover and a mock-up satellite on top of the drop tower. This is an extension to the already established mobile base stations. This technology should bring coverage to regions that are temporarily completely cut off, for example, after a disaster. Our drone is a small flying base station transmitting the signal down to the rover. The rover drives around autonomously with the phone. If the rover's connection to the mobile base station is lost, the satellite or the drone seamlessly take over, providing the smartphone with coverage. It may sound simple, but this is how new technologies begin, by trying things out step by step right here at the University of Bremen. I am Luca from ZARM. And together with the Department of Communications Engineering, we're contributing to Open 6G Hub and 6G Takeoff, helping shape how mobile communication might work in the future.